toothed whales, beluga whales, orca, pilot whales, those guys are all toothed whales. Those guys, they have teeth, they have a single blowhole, the males are always larger, and all toothed whales have an echolocation, and that's the main thing that is going to allow us to get right in the middle of these animals. We don't ever have to worry about hitting or striking these guys. They're so in tune with their environment, along with their speed and their agility. We couldn't hit one of these guys even if we tried. But not only that, if these guys aren't too preoccupied feeding, they absolutely love to ride the bow wake and the stern wake. There's a cushion of water on both the front and the back of the boat that will help propel these animals forward. It's a great way for them to save energy. But not only that, these guys will do it just to have fun. Their brains can be stimulated in the same way that ours can. For the most part, these guys are doing it just because they love body surfing.
What did he see? It's over there too.